Now here goes the parsley on the cutlets.
And while you guys were gone, all I did was take a little bit of nutmeg.
Well, interesting.
On, nutmeg. On each side, it's going to give it a nice sweetness. Sort of.
Now that's interesting because you know most people use nutmeg in pies and all kind of sweet baked goods, breads.
Alright, gonna turn my stove on. Get it nice and hot. Cause when you're doing pork chops or any kind of meat, when you want to put it in a pan, it has to sizzle immediately. That's how you know that you have a nice hot pan. And in this pan, I'm just gonna saute my carrots and onions. So coming back to here, I'm gonna squeeze limes over the top. And I didn't want to cut another lime, so I'm just using the Supremes. Squeeze out some juice. And this is a recipe I learned in senior year. Oops. High school.
So, Chef Lance, do you think you'll get chopped tonight?
I don't know. We'll see. But it's a real simple recipe. Like, all it is, you could have easily just left it alone with salt, pepper, the lime juice, and the parsley.
Yeah,
and it would have still been good.
Yeah, the pork has already had a very nice, unique flavor anyway. So I imagine the parsley would have brought it out even the more.
All right. I think that's enough lime juice. Now we only want to do that on one side because this is the presentation side. So basically, when you're about to put these in the pan, you want to do the pretty side down. So since this is the pretty side, the side that's going to be presented when you serve it at the table, you want to put it in the pan face down.
Okay.
And you cook it for however many minutes on this side.
And then when you turn it up.
Turn it up.
You slide it out of the pan. It's already cooked on the side that you present.
Basically.
Excellent.
Alright. I guess you can cut some.